Hey guys, it's Karl here. Just a big thanks to everybody that helped me get through the fundraiser and that donated to help me get to San Diego this year. I'd especially like to give a big shout out to Gabe Ryder and his Movement to Improvement for giving that a big booster, because without him it wouldn't have gone up so fast. So I'd really like to thank him, and we'll probably be doing a video together in San Diego, and that'll probably be really cool, and it will be really cool, because I haven't played with him, never met him, but he's pretty awesome, so you guys should definitely watch that. But anyways, San Diego, you guys got me there this year. What you got me there for is the 2015 Junior Worlds. I'm playing in the age 13 to 14 at Morgan Run. It starts on the 14th of July, so in about a week or two, and I'm competing as an underclassman. And my realistic goal is try to get top 10, because the only year I finished top 10 as an underclassman was as a 7-year-old, competing in the 7 to 8 division. When I was in the 9 to 10, I won it as a 10-year-old, and I got 13th as a 9-year-old. In the 11-12, I won it as a 12-year-old, and got 13th again as an 11-year-old. So this year I'm really trying to get top 10, and that would be really cool. So again, thank you guys so much for letting me have this opportunity, and I'm extremely grateful.